Are you tired of feeling like a jack of all trades? From sales to marketing to market research, it can be overwhelming trying to tackle it all. Sure, having an assistant would make things a lot easier, right? But let's face it, it can be pretty expensive to hire someone. Well, have no fear because the solution to your problems might just have arrived. And the best part? It's absolutely mind-blowing and 100% free. Say goodbye to expensive help and hello to a powerful tool that will make your life as a freelancer a whole lot easier. I'm sure you've heard the buzz on social media, but in case you haven't, let me enlighten you on the wonder that is ChatGPT. Developed by the brilliant minds at OpenAI, this AI model is like having a genius best friend who always knows the answers to all of your questions. Just type away and ChatGPT will blow your mind. So what is it used for? A lot of people use it to create, for example, blog posts. I found it super useful for a lot of other tasks too. That is why in today's video I want to give you a few options on how you could use ChatGPT as a freelancer. Regardless of whether you offer copywriting services or web design services, this will work for you too. And stay tuned for the end as I will be sharing my favorite way to use ChatGPT. Hi, I'm Natalia. As a fellow freelancer, I know the struggles of starting and growing a business of your own. That is why through this channel, I want to share my experience with you so you can create your own successful business too. If you're ready to start working for yourself and want to learn from someone who's been there, keep watching. If you're anything like me, writing an email or some kind of text can be a pain. I'm just not that eloquent. But fortunately, you can use ChatGPT to create all kinds of different templates for you. For example, an email sales template for cold outreach, an email template to ask your client for a testimonial, a template for sending out an offer, a template for professionally ending a client relationship, or even a template for a simple contract for your services. Are you ever at a loss for how to handle a tricky situation in your freelance business? Well, let ChatGPT be your own virtual business consultant. Say you're working with a new client and you want to dive deeper into your client's market niche, but you just don't know where to start. ChatGPT can be your go-to for guidance on good business administration tools so you can gain a better understanding. With just a simple query such as, what are good business administration tools to understand a market niche better? ChatGPT can provide you with valuable insights. As you can see here, it gives us a list of tools we can read through. So if you want to take it a step further, you can even ask it to create a SWOT analysis for your client's niche. This will give you a great starting point for your research and you can ask more detailed questions as needed. And the best part? You can also use it to gain a better understanding of your own market niche as well. Are you gaining any value from this video? If so, please subscribe to this channel for more. As a freelancer, presentations are likely part of your life, whether it is to present something to a client or to give a talk about a topic you're passionate about. However, organizing your thoughts and creating a clear and concise presentation can be very challenging. With ChatGPT, you can easily create an outline for your presentation, making it easier to visualize what you want to cover. You can also ask ChatGPT to add specific topics to your outline and even generate talking points for each item. I found that it's more effective to provide specific instructions to ChatGPT rather than asking it to create talking point for your entire outline. I would just go step by step. The more specific your instructions, the better the results will be. This is my favorite way of using ChatGPT. As someone who is quite lazy, I'm always on the lookout for ways to make life easier. For example, I really enjoy creating these YouTube videos, but I don't particularly enjoy posting on Instagram. However, my assistant insists I do so. So, in order to make this a less tedious process, after creating my YouTube script, I go over to ChatGPT and ask it to summarize it. This way, I can create a Instagram carousel within minutes. Of course, there are almost unlimited possibilities for you to use ChatGPT. Just try it and you'll see how great of a virtual assistant it is. You've got nothing to lose. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any of my future uploads. Thank you for watching and see you soon.